The London Cancer Hub is an incredibly ambitious project to create the world-leading cancer ecosystem, bringing together the very best in cancer research, cancer treatment and healthcare, business innovation and education to rapidly translate the exciting science and discoveries that we're making in cancer.
We are really excited to have the project here in Sutton to develop the London Cancer Hub along with the Institute of Cancer Research and working closely with the Royal Marsden. We're talking about an international, a global research centre linked to a famous, renowned hospital. I know that this is going to make a real difference to people who are undergoing cancer treatment. They're discovering new drugs, but also developing new equipment that means that treatment will improve. And for future generations, that means that more and more people are going to survive after that experience of having cancer.
Our philosophy is that we want to obviously develop assays and technologies here, but then we would like to make them available to the world. The London Cancer Hub will have amazing opportunities all through cancer research, from basic genetics to pharmaceuticals to therapy to diagnostics. So there are a range of companies on site. They gain expert knowledge on hand. It is pretty cool.
The secret behind being a really successful comprehensive cancer centre is having clinicians and scientists working in the same facilities and on the same site. The Cancer Hub will allow us to have much more capacity for world-class research to treat the patients that we serve already and to accelerate the number of trials we run. The Royal Marsden, our board, and actually our patients, everyone is fully behind the development of the Cancer Hub.
The London Cancer Hub has already found its place in the new London plan, which just shows how important it is, not just for improvements in cancer, but also keep London at the forefront of scientific research. And this project is completely aligned with MedCity's objective of promoting London and the greater southeast.
The council is working incredibly closely with the Mayor of London and Transport for London, and we have secured substantial investment already that this improvement will happen in plenty of time to support the development of the site. It's extraordinarily exciting. The London Cancer Hub will generate over £1 billion of gross value added to the UK economy and generate 13,000 jobs of good quality. So transport is key to the future of the London Cancer Hub. It's absolutely pivotal.
These partnerships are really going to make a difference to this project. I think it's got real momentum. It's really poised to take off and achieve really great things. The ability to do something really special that would be hard to do anywhere else is hard not to be excited about. At the end of the day, it's benefit to patients that really drives me and our ability to do that much more effectively.